Hey guys, welcome back to Killer 7. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Let's go ahead and continue exploring around the school and fumbling around through puzzles and all sorts of crazy stuff. Alrighty, good times. I guess we'll stay as her for a little bit longer. I haven't really encountered anything yet. Not too concerned at this particular juncture. Alrighty, so we don't want to go to the gate. Yeah, we almost went this way initially, but really glad we went upstairs first. We don't want to miss even one of these cassettes. We do need to get them all. Alrighty. So what was that number? I already forgot. That was on Travis's shirt. 656, right? Something like that. You know, we're gonna explore everything anyway, so I'm sure that we will we'll stumble across him. Anything else? Doesn't appear. So, it was Zyra. What's going on, buddy? Eh? Are you talking about the two that were on the top of the the hotel? Indeed. I guess. Wait, what? A scar? Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Thank you, Iwazaru. Yeah, well, here's the ladies' room right here. I already have her out, so let's head on in. This is gonna be good. Not really. Holy shit. Don't hear any laughter. So, there's a toilet. Yeah, flush the toilet, man. Clearly, that's what we need to do here. Oh, game. You are so fucking deranged. It is wonderful. Eh? That summoned a... What? A pigeon? Okay. 6 bullets. Yeah, you're gonna take me down? Good luck with that. Okay. Jesus Christ, it was only $100. The maid is with us too. Huh. Oh god, this letter is very recent. Alright, Gagnon's coming for me. Interesting. In the principal's office. 55549. I'll need the second code to open it. Okay. Everything is ready. Harmon is laughing with him. Even the maid is laughing. Laughing, excuse me. Oh god. Oh. Well. Thank you, Samantha. So Samantha's still alive with someone? Alrighty, we got a tape. I actually, I know what's going on, but I really can't explain anything for you guys, so you're just gonna have to deal with it for now. Let's go ahead and listen to the number one cassette tape. See if we get another code or something.
It's been a few days since the presidential election. Today's the fourth Thursday in November. Rainy. My name's Hulbert, an FBI agent assigned to the Apollo branch. An investigation for the Electoral Justice Committee has brought me to this place. My purpose, to investigate any connection between this school and the presidential election. As I dig, I'm finding out that there's a lot of dirt. I knew something was up when they assigned me to take this investigation. Whoever finds this tape, do me a favor and look for the other tapes. I'll record my findings in these tapes. My first finding, 55549. It's the number of delinquent students here, and also the combination to unlock the safe. Don't forget it.
Nice. Okay. 55549. I should really be writing these down, honestly. Oh well, no worries. Okay. So, now that we're done with the ladies' room, we can press on. I guess I'll stay as her for a little bit longer. She can somewhat hold her own at this point. Just really slow. If we encounter more than one at a time, we're probably going to have a bad time. Speak of the devil, no, we'll be alright. Yeah. As long as I don't have to zoom in, she's really not that bad. It's just the sniping. I don't do well. Eh? I don't do well with sniping at all. In any game, truthfully. I did alright in Sniper Elite, though, so maybe I'm lying a little bit. Where you at, buddy? I'm mashing the lockup. Well, there he is. Get kicked, you little shit, trying to sneak up on me. I had one finger on the lock-on button, the other one on the counterattack button. Alright. Classroom. Yeah, sure, we'll go ahead and check that out. Again, we're gonna need to explore every nook and cranny of this fucking place. Alright. Don't hear any laughter. Meaning it is safe to grab another cassette. Well, that one was super easy to get. Okay. Did I miss anything at all here? There's like a skull and crossbones there. Yeah, I think we're golden. Alright, let's go ahead and give this a listen then. Yeah, why not? What number did we grab? Number 6. Interesting.
It's Halbert. I don't have time. But I found out where Amir is from. There were some documents sent from Alabama regarding his parents' blood types. The father, type A. The mother, type O. If their blood types are correct, then Amir's blood type must be wrong. It just doesn't match. Not only that, the DNA analysis doesn't match either. What the hell's going on here?
Yeah, what the hell is going on here? There's a lot of information. Basically, I'm gonna play these for you guys, and when we get to an actual puzzle where I need information, I'm just gonna edit it and actually listen to these again and probably write them down, so. Yeah, I'm not gonna stress about it for now, needless to say. So, you. I need blood still, because I want to get Dan all the way up to level 5, so he can just be the baddest mamma jamma in the Syndicate. Sweet. Yeah, not too bad. Alright, into the hallway we go. Probably gonna encounter a lot of really pain-in-the-dick smiles around here. I would assume so. We also need to keep... Yeah, speaking of pain-in-the-dick... Dan, come to me, buddy. Oh, he's scary. We need to be keeping an eye out for locker number 656. Again, Jesus Christ. I did that thing again where I was mashing the B button. you just saw it last episode. I need to stop doing that. Christ almighty. And we have another classroom to explore here, so. Let's quit disrespecting these enemies by turning my back to them. Where you at, dude? Is that just a regular-ass smile? That was your plan? To get me with the singular, regular-ass smile? Oh, I see something here on the chalkboard. It's a little grainy. Don't gain the world and lose your soul. Wisdom is better than something? What does that say, viewers? I know it's gonna be even more difficult for you guys to read it. Huh. Alright, interesting. Anyways, get the cassette we go. Sorry about that. Just getting really immersed again, because I haven't played this in so goddamn long. Which cassette is this? Oh, sweet, number 2.
This is Halbert. There's more to this safe than I thought. It's got a double lock mechanism. I need another combination, but I figured it out. It's 72712. It's the number of criminals in this school. If I'm lucky, I might hit the truth. But digging deeper might cost me my life.
There are so many goddamn delinquents and criminals in this school? It is unbelievable. Holy shit. And actually, hey, we haven't looked at this thing yet. Huh. Okay, that's my target, apparently. Fair enough. Okay, so we definitely need to keep our eye out for all these cassettes, but so far it seems pretty straightforward in that you see a classroom, you go into the... This stupid asshole. You go into the classroom, you find a cassette, rinse, repeat. Hopefully, it will stay that straightforward as it, you know, as there's a fucking branching path now. Dan, your power is amazing. So, holy shit. Well, if we go straight, yeah, if we go straight, it appears to be a dead end. So let's investigate this dead end area first. Oh, and I need to keep an eye on the lockers too. There's a classroom and a classroom. Fair enough. And what lockers are we at this particular point in time? Around the 400s. Alright. So we have a little ways to go yet for those. Yeah, 420 guys, get it? Man, I hate those kind of people. So, into the classroom. We'll investigate this far one first. And then we'll explore the one that's a little bit closer. Hey. That's an interesting graffiti. 666L3G. So, 666 and 656 I need to get? Huh. Alright, cassette get, and then taking this hall. Hey, yeah, I was gonna say, should have been something else in here. What's going on, dude? Sweet, I need all the hands I can get. Yeah, okay, fair enough. So, maybe it's not the 666, but the L3G? Maybe that's important too? Huh, L3G. L3G, alright, I got it in my head. Should be fine, I think. And now we can explore this classroom that's like immediately next to me. Well, as soon as I take down... Oh, there's not another smile. Oh, I'm making an ass of myself. I figured that they were just going to continue to spawn. Hmm. What is in here? Just a cassette. This is really fucking creepy, man. Also, I didn't listen to that last cassette. Whoops. Don't gain the... Yeah, there's that dialogue again. Huh. Okay, well, I need to listen to these, so... What did we get? We got 3 and 4. Nice.
It's Hulbert. I ran a background check on the boy. His name is Amir Parkreiner. The Parkreiners. A family damned by the devil himself. Some say that they possess the DNA of crime. It's drawn the attention of many academics. It appears that Amir Parkreiner was sent to this school by the government. Assigned as his teacher was the former principal. His name's... He's the key person linked to some kind of underground organization.
Huh. The principal's name was all glitched out and cut out there. Interesting.
It's Hulbert. And I must say I'm damn glad to still be alive. Still being able to record my findings. I heard a voice. More like... laughter. I tried to locate the owner of the voice. There's something roaming around in these halls. I know it sounds crazy, but you have to believe me. This place is dangerous beyond my imagination. I've got to find a safe place. Just a minute ago, I found a student ID. The ID number is 00480158.
Nice. Man, a lot of information here. You're really gonna need to write this stuff down if you're playing along at home. Alrighty. So now, we can go the other way on the branching path here. And it looked like I saw a soul shell on the map, as well as a Harmon's room and all sorts of other prizes. Nice. So, let's go ahead and do exactly that. What? That was really fast, game. That's kind of shitty. I'm really not getting much blood here. This is rough, man. Alright, there's Kikizaru. And a classroom. Yeah, I guess we'll go into the classroom first. Couldn't hurt anything. Besides, you know, permanent sanity damage, I suppose. So, in here... Yeah, nice. The smile I can actually kill. I do appreciate that. Oh, and there's another one trying to sneak up on me. Where is your spot? Oh, God. Yeah, that was bad. Well, fuck me, man. I'm not gonna be able to aim at this guy. We're not gonna get any blood here. That was rough. It looked like his critical spot was under the armor, and I was probably supposed to blow the armor off to take him down. Ain't nobody got time for that. Whew. In wigwams. Alrighty. So, here goes number 8.
My name's Hulbert. My investigations on Amir Parkreiner led me to this school. I'm not even sure if the whole thing's even real. It all seems surreal. I don't know if anyone will believe anything on these tapes, but I gotta tell the truth. Amir Parkreiner died on April 28th, 1952. The registration of residence indicates that he was living with his parents. Then, who is the Amir attending this school? Have the records been fabricated? The government has gone too far.
Too far, government. Okay. So now we have the date of death as well. All of these, again, will be codes for a puzzle later. Whew. So, out we go. And we need to find that soul shell. Yeah, what's going on over here? Is it a barrier? It's another one of these fucking things. Are you kidding me? I hate you so much with all of my heart. Seriously. The real kicker is I'm getting no blood for this shit, so if I keep needing to heal, or if I want to level up, well, I'm screwed. Oh! 656. Is that not how I do this? Oh, I was double tapping it, so it was like opening and closing. You scared the shit out of me, Travis. Who would think this is an ordinary school, like, honestly? Yeah, I'm working on it. So shoot the open locker repeatedly? Well, we're supposed to shoot this one. Yeah, nice. And get a soul shell, so that's where that was. And we get another cassette tape as well. Let's go ahead and give that a listen real quick. Like how it's all shiny. Are we supposed to shoot this one repeatedly? No, of course not. Wait, eh? Now this one opened. Oh, we're actually solving the puzzle here. I didn't mean to. Ooh, yeah. You guys are gonna like this. Okay, where is it? Was it back behind me? Ah, where is it? Corridor, hallway. And there's Yun Hyun and a Harmon's room. Interesting. Where the fuck did that locker go? Ah, no, that's Travis. Here it is, okay. Yeah, I know I told you guys we were in his ultimate form before. Ooh, yeah. Well, I'm gonna need to change over. I was definitely lying to you guys. There's an even more incredible form for Masked Day Smith. Yeah, sorry, I led you on there a little bit. Oh my god, look at that thing. The symbol of ultimate strength. Here we go. Holy fucking god. Wow, Mask, wow. Oh, I aim it, like, differently here. Is my head lower or something, or am I holding my launchers higher? I can still only charge them up to 5. Interesting. Not sure what the big upgrade is here, honestly. Alright, let me turn this camera around. It's bothering me. We need to go in this classroom, but before I do that, we have that new cassette tape we need to listen to. Number 9.
Facts don't tell the whole story, or the truth. It's so cliche, but it's the truth about the state this country is in. This school is controlled by the government of another nation. Students here are trained to become elite agents to work for the government. Graduates are assigned to leading positions in the government and promised their life. Some are recruited as Yakumo party members. Those selected become key players in the intelligence war. In other words, they have the capability to spark some fires in the United States. That's the job of a Yakumo party member.
So another nation is in control of this place, and this place is meant to recruit people for the US government. That's kind of fucking scary when you think about it. Okay. Anyone in here at all? No. Change. What does that say on the chalkboard here? Change the world. Yeah, how appropriate. Alrighty, yet another cassette tape. We almost have them all. Very nice. Let's go ahead and just give that a listen, yeah. While I'm here. Yeah, number 7. Cool.
It's Hulbert. I'm in the library of the PTA. About Amir's parents, or should I say so-called parents, their names are Michael and Catherine. They died in a car accident when Amir was 4 years old. Something about this car accident seems fishy. I better continue my investigation. I sense something bad here.
Okay. We're getting a lot of information on this Amir guy. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Now, what else was there? There was the Harmon's room. Was there an actual way to progress here? Do I need to... I don't know, let's explore around here. I may need to keep... There's a corridor. Yun Hyun. I may need to keep shooting that locker. Is it still open? No, it's not. Okay. I guess we're fine then. We'll head into the corridor. If need be, I can always just backtrack. It's really not the end of the world. Or actually, it is kind of the end of the world. Shit, because I need to end this video. Boo! I just want to keep playing, because, yeah, I'm getting really into the story at this point. Shit. Look at this form. Mask is fucking crazy, dude. Anyways, as always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you tomorrow. Have a great night.